Proteinuria, or the presence of excess protein in the urine, can be a sign of a kidney disorder or other health condition. Depending on the underlying cause, there are several ways to get rid of protein in urine. 1. Control blood pressure. One of the leading causes of proteinuria is high blood pressure. When the blood vessels in the kidneys are damaged due to high blood pressure, they are unable to filter the protein properly, leading to its excretion in the urine. To prevent this, controlling blood pressure is essential. This can be achieved through lifestyle modifications, such as maintaining a healthy weight, exercising regularly, limiting alcohol consumption, and reducing salt intake. In some cases, medication may also be required to control blood pressure. 2. Control blood sugar. Diabetes is another common cause of proteinuria. High blood sugar levels can damage the kidney's filtering units, known as glomeruli, leading to the leakage of protein into the urine. To prevent this, it is essential to control blood sugar levels through diet, exercise, and medication, if necessary. 3. Reduce protein intake. When there is an excess of protein in the diet, the kidneys have to work harder to filter it out. This can lead to proteinuria in some individuals. To prevent this, it is recommended to reduce protein intake to a moderate level, usually around 0.8 grams of protein per kilogram of body weight per day. This can be achieved by eating a balanced diet that includes a variety of protein sources, such as lean meats, fish, eggs, beans, and tofu. 4. Increase water intake. Drinking plenty of water can help flush out excess protein from the body. It is recommended to drink at least 8-10 glasses of water per day. In addition to water, other fluids such as herbal tea, fresh juices, and coconut water can also help increase fluid intake. 5. Treat underlying medical condition. Proteinuria can be a sign of an underlying medical condition, such as kidney disease, lupus, or heart disease. Treating the underlying condition is essential to prevent further damage to the kidneys and reduce proteinuria. Treatment options may include medication, lifestyle modifications, or surgery. 6. Avoid nephrotoxic medications. Certain medications, such as non-steroidal anti-inflammatory drugs, NSAIDs, antibiotics, and some blood pressure medications, can damage the kidneys and lead to proteinuria. It is important to avoid or minimize the use of these medications, especially if you have an underlying kidney condition. 7. Quit smoking. Smoking can cause damage to the blood vessels in the kidneys, leading to proteinuria. Quitting smoking can help improve kidney function and reduce proteinuria. If you need help quitting smoking, talk to your healthcare provider about available resources. Exercise regularly. Regular exercise can help improve kidney function and reduce proteinuria. It is recommended to engage in at least 30 minutes of moderate intensity exercise, such as brisk walking, cycling, or swimming, most days of the week. Exercise can also help control blood pressure and blood sugar levels, which are essential for preventing proteinuria. Thank you for watching this video. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share.